They cannot. They can be. That's true. So then the motion's like this, I think they're putting on a show. That's the culture, I think, is a show.
You're doing a great job.
Yeah. But the cameras are not there. Someone else will come in. But then there's they don't care for politics. It's the queen of Mexico. That's not a very good animal. It's a wannabe animal. He gave up on that last year. He can't find another good one. He found some other piece of work. So the rocks on the floor. Logically, the mallow put at the tree. Actually, mallow put the log there because he wanted an anvil that was very close to this blind. He built this blind for the floor. So he put it there. But they use logs just like that. That's also a natural log. Position of
them.
They make them. They make them. They make them. They don't. If you look at the stones, if you look at the animals, you can walk over the stones and not easily. They're on the right, you see. And you look at the surface, and then it's being pounded into oblivion. Because the sandstone is so soft. You can do it yourself. You can take a nut and a shell and a hammer stone, and you can go to any one of these stones or any sandstone. And when you strike the nut hard enough to crack the nut, you're going to just down it out of the nut. I mean, it's slow. For sure, there's tips in between repeated use. They also don't put the force on it if you do it, I think. But they make the tips. So you can, when you walk around and see other animals, you can recognize them by the tips. Rain doesn't make the tips like that. It's generally raised and doesn't make the tips like that.
What about the challenge is how they go? Let me see if you can see the difference of size. When they attack me from the right, although they had the chance to pull that pick right on the left side, the rock there, they continue to look to the outside.
We don't know what governs all these things. They choose stones by the weight mainly, but also by the compassion. They choose the angles